epic controversy for the NAACP. Its fundraising arm was fined by the state for the misuse of thousands of dollars.
This is new at 6. 16 WAPT Scott Simmons investigates how leaders say the money was misspent.
As he fought against the literacy test and poll tax, he will also be fighting today for, against voter ID laws.
That was done in a public forum by all of the citizens of Mississippi. Hundreds of thousands of them voted.
The Secretary of State and the Mississippi NAACP have gone round and round about voter ID. But now an audit from the Secretary of State says the NAACP misspent money. More than $7,000 spent on things like Chuck E. Cheese, iTunes, Netflix, Redbox rentals, Broadway tickets, spa treatments, and barbershop expenses. In another case, $1,100 reimbursed for One Voice money spent on a trip to Paris.
The Secretary of State had a problem with a number of the expenses of One Voice. For example, paying to send 8 individuals to the NAACP Image Awards in Los Angeles. More than $9,000 for that one. That they paid a lot of money for overdraft fees, $1,650 worth. That they also spent $2,400 on a web page.
After the investigation started, that money was repaid. But the audit claims One Voice, the fundraising arm of the NAACP, also collected donations without proper Mississippi licenses. The Secretary of State says that One Voice failed to use all of the contributions for its stated charitable purpose. We went to the offices of the NAACP in Jackson. Office workers told us President Derek Johnson wasn't available. But we did receive a written statement from him. In summary, it says, we have long since evaluated our former financial policies. And it goes on to say they have made the requisite changes. In Jackson, Scott Simmons, 16 WAPT News.
Well, part of that agreement with the state involves the NAACP paying a $500 fine and now bans employees from writing One Voice checks to themselves.